got a brand new story about the castaways.
We left our tiny island after years and months and days.
We built a little spaceship. It's crude, but it could fly.
We left the home and lost our way between the stars and sky.
We went from an island to a star, lost on Gilligan's planet.
Gilligan and Skipper, the millionaire, his wife.
The professor, the movie star, and Mary Ann began a brand new life.
What creatures we encounter. What riddles do we face?
What mysteries now haunt us in a strange, enchanting place?
Our adventures are the best by far.
Here on Gilligan's Star Planet.
Oh, yeah.